Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Yes, we are back. Talking to you, Chicago. Yes, this is your brother and friend, Minister Robert Floyd Plump. We are back on CAN TV again, and we are in it to win. And who are you? We are looking for you to call us today. Oh, yes. We want and need you to call in on the number on the screen, which is 312-738-1060. Thank you, CAN TV, for letting us be back again, and we are in it to win. And I look to my right, and I look and see everything is black is beautiful today. Oh yeah! All right, let me see if I get my glasses on right. If I'm looking at a beautiful young lady, and her name is Brenda Taylor. She is the daughter of the legendary Mr. Eddie Taylor Sr. And I'm going to let her tell more about herself and her family. And what is your beloved mother's name? And welcome to CAN TV and being my guest tonight, Sister Brenda
thank
Taylor.
Thank you. It's an honor to be here tonight. Well, hallelujah. My mom's name is Lee Vera Taylor. She's an artist as well. She written all my father's music. My father's Eddie Taylor behind all the Jimmy Reed, Muddy Waters, Little Walters, Johnny Lee Hooker, Matt Murphy from the Blues Brothers, and it's just Buddy Guy, and just a lot of phenomenal musicians.
Hallelujah. You look like, you know, you look like you're from a superstar family, too.
Well, you can pretty much say that. I'm just blessed, I thank
God. Yeah, well, praise the Lord.
My parents.
Yes, well, you looking good. You know, I want to just give brothers and sisters a quick look at your beloved father. That's Mr. Eddie Taylor.
Eddie Taylor, big time playboy from all the VJ records. With Jimmy Reed on harp, Ride Him On Down. Now, we're going to talk about Ride Him On Down. Ride Him On Down was recorded in 1955 and 56 on VJ Records. And as of now, you have the Rolling Stones just re-recorded Ride Him On Down, which kind of put us on the map. So his name is pretty much out there big time. It always has been, but because of the young people's, it's like more young people are grasping to the knowledge of who he is,
yes,
you know,
ma'am.
Cause, and two, everybody's actually playing his music. I hear it more and more and more. I have actually been out in places where I have spoken to people. I say, you know whose song that is you up there playing? And they would think it's someone else. I said, no, that's my father's song. And a lot of times I had to pull out my copyrights and show them, not the copyrights, yeah, the copyrights and stuff to show them from BMG, showing that it's my father's registered song.
Well, your father and you, as well as your entire family, I heard, is a fantastic family and a legendary of Chicago. And Chicago, just to reflect on the fact that equals to 23. Okay, so how can, you know, Michael Jordan be the only 23? I'm gonna just show it to y'all right quick, you know, see that? Okay, and we still remembering the world's greatest, you know. I got even fantastic personalities in my family too, like Nat King Cole, Jackie Wilson, you know, entertainers. I grew up with entertainers and culturetainer. My uncle is Nat King Cole, and I grew up with Natalie Cole my life, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I do music too, y'all.
So you in the pocket too, I see.
Hallelujah, yes. Right. You know, this is a beautiful day, even though it's cold outside. You know you can't stop what God do. Well, so I'm just happy that we're here to share peace, love, unity, marketing, people. And that people is you, because you are the missing link. Now you're welcome to call us right now at 312-738-1060. And don't be late. You know, we want you to be on time. We're still celebrating Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday. Yes, Dr. King's birthday is in this month too. Yes, and we got some more reflections to show you, you know, of that's also your father too?
Yes, that's my father with Matt Murphy from the Blues Brothers. He was the drummer No, he was a guitar player in the Blues Brother, in the movie The Blues Brothers. And him and my daddy did a two special album at Antone's, which Antone was one of the key point places where my father used to always go and do his performances. You had Stevie Ray Vaughan, Albert King, some of the greatest have been to Antone's for shows at the nightclub.
All right.
And it's a phenomenal thing. So this is Matt Murphy and my father together, and they did a CD. And I also just led a jam with Willie Hall from the Blues Brothers. So that's funny. My daddy did something with Matt Murphy's from the Blues Brothers.
Okay.
And recorded, and I just led a jam with Willie Hall from
did
the
you
Blues
have any
Brothers.
More
oh, yeah.
Beautiful
this
pictures
is my daddy.
Shorts?
He okay. did this CD in 1973 and 74.
Okay.
And he was just inducted to the Blue. Well, he was inducted to the Blues Hall of Fame in 1987 with Johnny Lee Hooker, and he was just inducted again in September, I think the 22nd, 2018. I'm pretty sure it was on the 22nd.
Hallelujah.
So now he was inducted two times, and two. I own Purple Octave LLC Publishing, and I also run Eddie Taylor Blues Foundation to keep the memorabilia going. And the reason that is because his name was almost lost,
okay.
and I had to keep it going. So it's like it's a good thing now. I see it enhancing. I see
well,
it enlarging. I see the territory growing. More people are reaching out and everything, and really. Knowing who he is, far as, and then you also got a lot of people that's really trying to play the music, or you go to YouTube. It's a good feeling when you go to YouTube. You see about maybe 100 people's hand. Like this is Eddie Taylor licks, so they're showing you how to play the Eddie Taylor licks, which my brother Eddie got the real Eddie Taylor licks. But
okay,
you know I don't knock nobody. I appreciate them trying to play Eddie Taylor licks.
All
I
right.
appreciate them even thinking about the Eddie Taylor licks.
Well, the one of the world's greatest musicians, guitar players, and singer.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's give Eddie Taylor a hand, ladies and gentlemen. All right.
I want to say one more thing. My mother was a phenomenal singer. She did the Blues Fest in 1999, and she passed away November the 1st of 99, so she didn't even get a chance to hear her CD. So I actually try to keep both names going because my mama was phenomenal and my daddy was phenomenal. They was phenomenal artists.
Okay, that sounds fantastic. I just want to reflect on something that's coming up in the very near future that we're working on. First of all, we got a movie coming out of Chicago, and all the proceeds comes back to you. The movie name is called The Greatest Good. All right, by Brother Joseph Michael Chapin, and also is featuring the world's greatest mayor. Oh, straighten that up a little bit. Yeah, the world's greatest mayor. That's my daddy, y'all. Nobody but Hal, the Honorable Mayor Hal Washington. Birthday is coming up on Monday, April 15th, 2019. We're going to be at Washington Park Fieldhouse, and we're going to be all on the one. We are going to be on the one, and as a result of being on the one, that means you are number one. And also, I'm going to share with you a little bit of our music. You know, we're going to continue to share because God is good. God is good, and you know, we're just trying to help promote the music and the artists in Chicago. We are looking for you. We are looking for the new talent. Back in the day, worked with Phil Coran, and Phil Coran was the man, and Dr. Eugene Perkins, they all was members of the Artists for Mayor Hal Washington.
Okay.
So we continue the legacy of the world's greatest mayor, nobody but Hal, the Honorable Mayor Hal Washington. So let's give Hal a round of applause to you. Hallelujah, yes. Well, we keep moving, Chicago. We in the groove, and we just doing some things, you know, that I'm going to reflect on some of my other family members. This is one of my little, what we call nephews in the music, and also I'm into music. We did the music for President Barack Obama, say for an example. See that? Yeah, that's my name on there. 277 Political Soundtrack, and then by Robert Floyd Plump. And for more information, you can reach me direct at 312-671-2773. And this is my little nephew. This is Pierre Plump.
Hey, Pierre.
Oh yeah. We plumping up Chicago, America, and the world. We are plumping them up in music, y'all, with Brenda Taylor today. Brenda Taylor and the Taylor family, which is I believe give us the name again. That's Eddie Taylor.
Eddie Taylor, senior Big Town Blues. Playboy, okay. Senior. Because you got Eddie Taylor Jr., so you don't want to get the two mixed up.
Don't get it twisted.
You got Eddie Taylor Senior and Eddie Taylor Jr. Eddie Taylor Jr. is my brother, and Eddie Taylor Sr. is my dad. That's why you get the two, Eddie Taylor Big Town Playboy and Eddie Taylor Jr.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Well, you know what? I'm just so happy to have you as my guest, and I can tell that you all are such a fantastic family until we're going to have you back again with
thank
us.
Thank you. It'll be honored yes. to come back.
Well, you know, your family is just like a Mary Hill Washington family. It's a superstar family in Chicago. Yeah. See? And I'm looking at you. You look just as good as Oprah Winfrey to me. You're a real superstar,
you
know? Yeah, look at that t-shirt. Hold that hat back a little bit and let everybody see that beautiful t-shirt and that hat you got on. That's the Taylor t-shirt and family t-shirt.
Eddie Taylor, Big Town Playboy.
Hey. Let's give Eddie Taylor again. Big Town Playboy, another hand. Yeah, well, we're just doing the best we can. See, we keep clapping our hands and rubbing our hands because it's so cold outside. But we so glad to be on the inside of Can TV, you know, and we're going to continue to do whatever we got to do to make sure that you, Chicago, you know, we are the children and we are the people and we are the world. Just want you to reflect on, you know, we do black history, black culture, black heritage, black music, more power to God and more power to the people. Yahshua, the Lord of the worlds, who most know as Jesus Christ, looks just like you. All right, Chicago. Tell us a little bit more about the Taylor family and what you might have coming up in the
Well,
thank you.
Actually, my mom, me and her written some songs back in 98, I believe. So I just re-recorded some of the songs. They were just sitting there. My mother had recorded as I spoke in reverse. She did, recorded with Wolf Records in 99. And she didn't get a chance to hear her songs because she passed away. So what I did was I took the songs that me and her had written that she recorded, and I actually re-recorded the songs over, and I re-recorded the songs with Willie Dixon.
All right.
On drums. I mean, Willie Dixon on guitar. My brother Timothy Taylor on drums. You have Eleanor Slim on guitar. Harmonica Hines on harp. Eddie Taylor Jr. on guitar. So I did that, and my music is selling on CD Baby. You can look it up, Brenda Taylor on CD Baby. Also, too, I've been I do the Blues Fest every year at every June 8th, 9th, and 10th at City of Chicago downtown. And I'm just working on a lot of different things right now to enlarge my father's territory.
Hallelujah. Yeah, well, Brenda, you're doing a great job. And I know that, you know, your family, your father and your mother and all the other musicians, you know, they are smiling down on you and me because we're keeping up the legacy of some of the world's greatest, you know, musicians and artists. So we wanted to help everybody to rejuvenize themselves and resurrect, you know, we resurrecting the Honorable Mayor Harold Washington like, you know, we are resurrecting back in the day, they say Jesus was resurrected. So we're resurrecting the music to keep the music alive and well. So for Chicago, we're going to give a thumbs up for Chicago. Yes. Yes, in Chicago, you know, you are the best, and we are the best because we are all about success breeds success. And just think on this too, Chicago. See, this is Kwanzaa time. We still doing Kwanzaa, y'all. You know, Kwanzaa equals to 23, too, just like you, just like me. So we want the whole world to know, you know, Kwanzaa is a way of life because it represents the red, black, and green. Yes, you see the Honorable Marcus Messiah Garvey button here, too. And then you see my spiritual political father, you know, the Honorable Mayor Harold Washington button, too. We do all of these things. We make buttons. And if you want any buttons or, you know, we also promote different books, books like Message to the Black Man, you know, and the Honorable Minister Farrakhan is going to be speaking on Savior's Day, going to be at the United Center.
Hey.
I'm gonna be there with all ears. I'm gonna be there, you know, as Dr. King used to say, to serve.
To serve.
We all can be great, Chicago, yeah. If you just serve. Remember what Dr. King used to say. Remember what Malcolm used to say too. You know that by any and all means necessary. And I would add something new to that. By any and all means necessary, as long as we as a people would be successful. And I want you to know it's our time now.
Right now.
Yes, 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 yes. Chicago, you got to come see us too. You got to come see us at the Swift Mansion. We're still out there every Sunday. We're out there at the Swift Mansion from 2:30 to 4:30. Every Sunday, we're going to be there waiting on you because we are here. We here to serve you, and we know that, you know, we got to do whatever we got to do, and that is to serve you. So we're going to continue. You can reach me direct for jobs or for businesses. Oh, thank you, sister. Yeah, brother need all the help I can get, you know. Yeah, I'm not no Mr. Know-it-all, and I'm not no Mr. Do-it-all, you know. So we're going to keep it moving, you know. You can reach me at 312-671-2773. And don't forget to call me, and for more information, go to the HarroldWashingtonFoundation.org. Okay, all right, we win. I'm talking about God and the people win. So you, as Les Brown say, you have a pleasingly plump day. All right, okay. Mayor Washington said we must plump the whole community. Oh, yeah. I see you got your blue jeans on, too, sister.
Oh, yeah, and work it.
Hallelujah. Did you know that the blue jeans means the struggle? So we are all still in the struggle, the movement and the coalition. We are reorganizing and rejuvenizing the whole community. I remember back in the day, I was a young man that I went with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. I went to the first original March on Washington for jobs and freedom, and we still fighting for jobs and freedom, justice, equality, and economics, you know? And when the system say, get back, we supposed to fight back. Don't get weak, stay strong. That's right. Brothers and sisters, we want to encourage you to be strong, brothers and sisters. You know, and be like you should be. Be like Dr. King in that way, in a special way, and yet, you know, be like Malcolm too, however you might choose to be. But most of all, learn to be you.
Y-O-U.
Yes, Y-O-U. Okay, so we just keep it moving today, and we're so happy to have you here with us. You're keeping the building warm, sister.
I'll try.
Cold outside, but warm on the inside.
Yeah, I gotta try.
Yeah, we'll keep on trying. And I just got to let you know what my grandfather said back in the day. You know, I'm from the old school. He used to say, you can make it if you try, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but remember, when I was a boy, I act as a boy. See? And I spake as a boy, as they say. You know? But now I'm an old man. I'm just doing the best I can. Y'all see that? Old bald-headed old man. Old plump. I know you can get your laugh on. And you're welcome to call us. Call the number for Plump Foundation. Yes. We are still about education. More education. You know, more education is a better way of life that we can serve Yahshua, the Lord of the worlds, who most know is Jesus Christ. And he's a black man too. Now, don't let nobody trick you. Don't get fooled, you know, because, see, it's time for, when we say it's our time now, it's black people time. And all of the other people that respect black people, you know, we about the business of nothing but God, nothing but the chosen and the righteous and the children and the people of God. And I'm so glad that, you know, you are one of those kind, you know.
Thank you.
Yes, you're one of a kind. I've seen you perform, Brenda Taylor.
Yeah, you've been I gotta tip my hat to you. You've been hanging in there for my last 4 shows. Actually, you was there.
Yeah, well, what did that say there? Tell us what
Eddie
that had
Taylor,
said.
Eddie Taylor, Big Town Playboy.
Oh, it's a Eddie Taylor. All right. Big Time Playboy.
Yeah,
okay. Well,
this actually is from the picture they sang early, the VJ, 1955.
All right. Well, you know, we gonna win. When we say all right, okay, we gonna win, I'm talking about the people gonna win. And we just gonna keep doing it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. And it's always good and better when you try to help stop the violence and the robbing and the stealing and the killing in the neighborhood. You see, we got to let the brothers know, you are black is beautiful. Sisters know, you got to love God, you got to love yourself, you got to love our people. So I'm going to be looking forward to seeing some of you, if not all of you, at the Savior's Day of February the 17th at the United Center. And the doors open at 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Ain't that something early,
beautiful.
Too? And then
it's
going to start at 2 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to be there, you know, and they told me that I might have an opportunity to even be a vendor. But we got tickets. See, so that's why you ought to call me if you want to get a ticket, because I know it's going to be a total sellout, y'all. Minister Farrakhan speaking is going to be a fantastic, you know, it's like who, he's speaking on you. When you know who you are who you are, and you are a superstar, just like Jesus Christ is a superstar. And when you know who you are, you don't have to be nobody else, because you know that you are from the best. The best is success breeds success. I'm so glad, as they say, I'm so glad that trouble don't last always. You know, I'm so glad that trouble don't last always. Singing glory, glory, hallelujah. Trouble don't last always. Hallelujah, yeah. You know, see, you got to encourage yourself. You know, a family that prays together stays together. And you got to encourage the community. You know, we got to keep promoting peace, love, unity, marketing people. And you are the missing link. So we're going to go on and on and on. We're going straight up Chicago. So you have, as Les Brown say, a pleasingly plump day. I used to be the chauffeur for Les Brown, too.
Oh,
did
wow.
you know that?
Yeah.
Yes, I used to take him to the Godmother's Church, Reverend Dr. Johnny Taylor. I mean, Reverend Dr. Johnny Coleman. See, I got Taylor so much on my mind. Yeah, well, we know that, you know, time is life, is business, and it's all good in the hood, and it's about time that we wrap up for this evening. But don't forget to call us. Don't forget to come and see us. You know, come and see us at the Swift Mansion location in Chicago. That's 4500 South Indiana, Michigan, excuse me. 4500 South Michigan. And for more information, go to the HarroldWashingtonFoundation.org. And that's going to be every Sunday from 2:30 to 4:30 at 4500 South Michigan. And we love you, Chicago, and may the good Lord continue to bless you in a beautiful way. And don't forget, keep in touch with us. Call the number on the screen for Plump Foundation. We love you, Chicago, and we're going to get Brenda Taylor to come back and be our guest again. Let's give her another. Oh, yeah, we in it to win. Let's give her another hand, and we love you, and may the good Lord continue to bless you and your whole family.
Thank you.
You are welcome. God is good, and I'm so glad that you came and was my special guest today for Success Breeds Success. God bless you and keep you till we meet again. Look for you next Tuesday at 7 p.m. All right? Call in and we enter to win. God bless you and keep up the good work now and forever in Yahshua's name. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.